to play ball.
Still trying to find engagements for his band. So far, he has had no luck.
Let's not, because yesterday and today was the only times I've been in the house for quite a while. And it's not true that I sit around the house and watch TV all the time.
Friday all day. 3 days watching TV.
Today all day. It's not even noon yet.
Well,
you started the minute you got up. You go in there and stagger in and turn on the boob tube. I just don't like it, Grant. Hunching around, no activity.
Why don't you try for a week, 5 days a week, Granny, and give it all. Get some sleep at night, get some rest at night, and, you know, and try to learn something from the thing. It's a lot better than trying to run away from responsibilities.
I'm not trying to run away from responsibilities.
Well, what are you trying to do?
I'm trying to find something that I like to do that I can do well.
Well, have you found it?
Yeah?
What?
Well, I'm not even going to go into it with you, because you'll just give me all this jazz about, well, you got to get to college and take some economics and a banking course, and you'll be set for the rest of your life.
Well, don't you think you would be?
No, I don't think so.
Well, I don't care if you do that or not, Grant, but I want you to do something. I just want you to do something. Just move
as
the body.
As long as it's not plunking on the guitar, right?
You can do that.
Well, then how come you've been telling me not plunk on the guitar for the last 3 days?
In moderation. Do something besides sit in that room day in, day out. When you're home, you're either asleep, eating, or in that room.
That's not true. That's not true.
Nothing like a sympathetic mother.
Hey, it's time for, it's entertainment time at the Loud House. Will you get situated, please?
Yes, sir. Here.
Okay, lay it on us, Greg.
I'm trying to, but I'm a little nervous, so you know, it's gonna take a little while.
Okay, just
take a big deep breath, right?
And remember, you're the greatest.
Yeah.
I'm the worst.
I never remembered that.
Mm-hmm. One and a two.
Thank you. Thank you.